Good day to you, everyone. And what a good day it is. It's the day we take back Earth. Come on, let's do this. I don't think we need fuel, but let's have some. And I think we should prepare. Yeah, wait a minute. Wait, what? Did I notice anything new? Oh. Oh. We can no longer access the clusters. Only the Sol system is open to us. Okay. Before we proceed, I almost forgot. Let's equip ourselves properly. Alright, that means finally the Ceres Council legs. Where is it? There it is. I'm losing a bit of shield, but I'm gaining power damage. Let's see. Ammo capacity, no. We have plenty. Shield regeneration, no. Power recharge, no. Umbra visor. Would you look at that? Even more power damage. Or should we keep the... Let's keep the sentry interface. It's cool and it provides us with a bit of shield recharge. Then, let's check the upgrades. Let's think about this. Do we need anything else upgraded? I don't think we do. Any other goods? I have no idea how come these shops are available to us, since the Citadel has been overrun and moved by the Reapers. But Rigor Carbine, I do not think... Oh! Wait a minute, wait a minute. We found a gun, didn't we? In the last episode. Can't remember the name exactly. What was its name? And it's not here. What was the name of the gun we found in the last episode? It was a an assault rifle, I think. Yeah, an assault rifle. Let's see if we can find it. This one. The Falcon. Yep. Improve the Falcon. Do we have enough? Yeah. Let's upgrade it. Come on, Mr. Falcon. Okay. No more upgrades. Good, let's see how it fares. The Falcon. Nope. Where is it? There it is. Oh! It has... Oh, it has a very low fire rate. It launches mini grenades. Nah. We'll keep the Lancer. Alright.
Everything okay, Shepard?
Yeah, I'm getting ready to start the mission.
Sticking it to that bastard Kai Lang felt good.
Oh,
just wish we'd have caught up to the elusive man before he could screw us over again.
Yeah.
You and me both.
Well, at least we get to head back to Earth. I've been asking for it. I just hope
so do I.
Those Reapers pay for everything they've done.
We will. We will. And if we die trying, then what the hell? Oh, I shouldn't have gone here. Nah. Okay, let's go to the crew deck. Let's check the crew one last time. Where is Ashley, I wonder? There she is.
Cerberus is well and truly gone.
Yep.
I don't want to get into it again, but I'm glad you had a hand in shutting them down for good.
So am I.
Right, you know?
I do. Considering my history with them, I totally understand your position. Alright, let's talk to Dr. Chakwas.
You've come a long way since those days under Captain Anderson. It has been my great honor to be with you through this journey.
Thank you, Doctor.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Goodbye, Shepard. And good luck.
Oh, we are going to need it. Alright, one last check.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
Thank you, Glyph. No new upgrades.
How are you holding up, Liara?
Nervous. Frightened. Anxious to go. But glad I'm here. And I'm ready whenever you're ready, Shepard.
Thank you.
In fact, I think I've checked my equipment 3 times.
7 times, Dr. Tassoni.
7 times, okay.
Stop me if I try for 8.
Alright, email from Captain A. Reynolds to Miranda Lawson. Mrs. Lawson, the Alliance wishes to express its gratitude for your assistance. With the information you've been sending us on Cerberus, we've been able to avoid ambushes they were setting up for our supply convoys. We'd offer you additional resources, but I understand you've procured a Class F private fighter and joined up with former colleagues. I also understand the several Cerberus bases were lost after being attacked by a reported group of private special operatives of no known affiliation. The Alliance cannot officially condone this kind of independent operation, nor do we actually confirm that these operations are taking place. Good luck, Mrs. Lawson. Okay. Plausible deniability. I get it. Okay, let's head to the engineering section. Maybe we need to have a last chat with Javik.
So, are you doing a story on the Asari who were turned into Reaper creatures?
The Ardat Yakshi? No.
I think that story would be perfect for you. The hidden dark side of the most beautiful race in the galaxy.
We have a huge Asari audience. If I do that story, I could lose them.
Oh. That seems a bit like pandering.
Ever seen how...
Huh? Come on, say something.
Are you nope. Alright?
Oh.
I'm a colony kid, Shepard. Beckenstein. It was right next door to the Citadel.
Was?
Was.
Oh boy.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
The Reapers didn't even land on it to harvest. Just took a few shots from space. You know, because the Reapers hit industrial centers. And we have factories that make binoculars. Had factories.
We're gonna beat them.
Yeah.
Okay. That was an indiscriminate attack.
She just needed an extra pair of hands. I am an engineer, remember?
Tally is not here. Where is she?
In your dreams, Kenneth.
My imaginations are good.
Tally, are you down here? No, she's not. Huh. Where is she? Okay, let's talk to Javik.
I am prepared for whatever lies ahead, Commander.
I know you
the
are, Javik.
The Reapers have haunted the galaxy long enough. It is time to end the nightmare.
I agree.
There was no final battle against the Reapers in my cycle. A great moment lies before you, Commander.
I know. And I think that's why you're coming with me. You'll get your chance to deliver the final blow. Oh, you know what? I did not check on Garrus. Let's check on Garrus.
Oh!
No, we were just.
Don't mind
well,
me.
I came to say goodbye, and well.
Come on!
I think one of my mandibles got hooked on her helmet.
Stop.
It might have caused a rupture, so I asked him to check.
Hiding.
Well, you know, because of infection risks, didn't want to jeopardize the mission.
Yeah, right.
So.
Yeah.
Oh, come on! You're grown up.
I'm really happy for you. Both of you.
Thanks, Shepard.
Appreciate it. Guess it helps to have something to come back to.
Indeed it does.
What do you mean to come back to? This is just a fling, Batarian. I'm using you for your body.
You're so mean. And I'm okay with that. At least we finally killed Lieutenant Bastard Kai Lang. I just hope we get to do the same to his general.
Yep.
It's kind of amazing how everything's come full circle. The Citadel's been the center of galactic civilization, a Reaper trap, and my source of employment for a long time. And now it's our salvation for any chance at winning this war. I think it's time we got you back home, Shepard.
Yep.
Earth will either be remembered
as
the place we beat the Reapers, or it'll be a smoking ruin for the next cycle to wonder about.
I know. Huge responsibility. I'm happy for you, by the way. So that's why Tali was not... in the Mass Effect core, down in engineering. Yeah. Well, they deserve. What? They deserve each other. Normal is the best revenge. From Diana Ellers. Commander, I don't know if you're aware how much you mean to people, but I am. The things I see in Battlespace's mailbox could make a Geth grow tear ducts. Page after page of people asking you to go save their mother's planet, or their homeworld they outgrew, or the mining colony they sank their fortunes into. They don't know you can't do it all. They just know Commander Shepard beat a Reaper once and can do it again. I know how they feel. When I heard about Bekenstein, it was like all the nerves in my body were cut. But I need to believe that this isn't the end. I need to believe that you're going to destroy the Reapers and I'm going to film it as it happens. And when the fight is over and my signal goes out on tight beam, people are going to come together from all over the galaxy. They're going to watch from their couches and they'll celebrate. And one day they'll laugh again. The laughing part is important. I want you to make it all normal again, Shepard, because that's the best revenge I can think of. Diana. P.S. If I end up making it out of this, but you don't, I'll make sure you get a hero's funeral and a Bekenstein's wake. That's like an Irish wake, but not as sober and reserved. Okay, I appreciate it. Alright guys, let's do this. We've put this moment off for too long. Let's do it.
Commander, you've got a priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Granted.
Aye, Commander.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir, I am.
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this.
True.
The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations. We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong. Stand together. Hack it out.
Now that was uplifting.
Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Yeah, why not?
Anderson can brief you on that. Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active.
Hades cannons?
You'll need a squadron of smaller shuttles.
What are those?
It will take with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons. Hammer can land, and we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Okay.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
All right. Let's prepare. Okay. As I said, you, Javik, are coming with me. This is your second chance to hit at the Reapers. Who else should I take with me? Well, I wouldn't want to go through all of this without my loved one. So Ashley's coming. Okay, I am set. Javik, on the other hand. Alright. I don't think this will do. That's why Mr. Javik. That's why Mr. Javik gets. Let's see. What does Mr. Javik get? Gets the Falcon. Yep. Yeah, why not? He gets the Falcon. Alright, and Ashley. Ashley's fine as she is. Alright. It's on.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander. We're through the relay in 30 seconds.
But Jesus, that's a lot of ships. There's the Destiny Ascension.
Alliance fleet reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
Okay. You can see Quarians.
Geth fleet reporting.
Geth. Rackline?
All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Do we have Rackline? Come on, let's hit them. Oh, there's a lot of them. And they're all Sovereign class.
This is it, everyone. Be ready on my signal. Fire!
That's a lot of fire. Must be damaging them. Are they really impervious?
On my command, engage the Reaper force.
Roger that. All fighters on me.
The amount of ships is unbelievable.
Acknowledge.
Oh, they do have fighters. They have those drones. Those despicable drones. We fought back in Mass Effect 2. Yeah, we took one down. That's it. There we go. Oh, it's not down. What the?
Breaking off. Preparing for descent. Commander. Be careful down there.
I will.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Take care of Edie. Of Normandy, I mean.
In position and waiting for you guys to clear a path.
Okay.
Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander. How's it look?
Like hell?
Take a look for yourself.
Oh boy. That's London. What's left of it, maybe.
Doesn't even look like Earth.
No, it doesn't. Oh, damn!
Shit, we got a lot. Hold on.
Now I see. Those are the Hades cannons.
Damn it! Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Oh boy.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Then it's down to
us. Off.
Sir?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
And how are we gonna do that?
No clue.
The down shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crash shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you.
Come on. Let's show these bastards.
Now, go!
Why can't I...
Go!
Okay. Holy...
We can't stay here, sir.
Get clear. Come get us once we've taken that turret out.
Roger that. Cortez out.
All right, everyone. Let's move.
My goodness. Okay. Yeah. We're fine. When that thing fires, jeez. Okay, this definitely doesn't look like Earth anymore. Come on, Ash, let's move. It's extremely hard to concentrate with that thing firing. Alright, we need to find the wreckage of the shuttle. I cannot see. Oh, hello.
you don't.
Oh, I hate that cannon. I really do. Airborne.
Careful, Cortez.
Let's check this area. Only ammunition so far. Yeah. Ammunition. How am I? Okay. What the?
Damn it, I'm hit.
Come on, get out of here, Cortez.
Right. You sure?
But I won't be picking you up. I gotta land this bird quick.
Okay, do it.
Get safe.
Anything for you.
Okay. Stay in cover, guys. Stay in cover.
Keep an eye out for their heavy weapon supplies.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, you are going down, sir. Can't see shit. There we go. No? Jesus. Who's shooting at me? Oh. They are. Come on. Poke your head. Right. Where's the crash site? Oh, okay. We have a cane. We have two canes. Some med packs. Let's see. There's nothing on the other side. So we take the canes and just shoot them? Will that work?
That's it. Fire that thing right down its throat.
Oh my! Holy! Oh yeah!
That's it. Last gun down. All hammer teams, prepare for
landing. I'm taking this cane with me.
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Ah, oh, come on! No, 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 anything but that. I did not think that. Oh! Go away, go away! Go, let's go, 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 go.
Get us out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Anderson.
Anderson. I knew you wouldn't let me down, Shepard.
It's good to see you.
And you're a sight for sore eyes.
How we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding the forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's gonna be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
It must have been brutal here, cut off from the rest of the Alliance.
It's been touch and go from day one. But once we figured out the Reapers were focusing on the major centers, it became easier to avoid direct contact.
Until London.
Yeah. We held back as long as we could, sending in recon teams. Lost a lot of good men planning this attack. But with soldiers like Major Coates, and knowing you'd bring us help, we held on.
Yeah, you did more than that.
Without you and your resistance, we'd be dead in the water. Yeah, the Admiral's being modest. He's the reason any of us are still alive.
Let's not start handing out
medals. I don't doubt that.
This fight's just getting started. And Hammer better be ready for it.
We are.
They didn't start out together. But they're ready to stand side by side and win this war.
Good. That's what it's gonna take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
I know.
Really?
The entire galaxy united. Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
The Commander can take the credit for that.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB. Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
There's the Hammer forces. British commandos, not exactly the British Alliance. Look at that. Is that where the Shard sits right now?
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
On the river back of the Thames?
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
I will, Admiral.
Will do. He's correct. I expected more of Hammer would be here by now.
lot of them won't be making it. You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope.
I know.
And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
I'm just a soldier like them.
You might see yourself like that, but they don't. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them.
I better go
meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
All right, everyone. Now, let's check this place out. You don't have to salute me, man. Come on. We're all in this together. We're brothers. Shepard, down the ladder. There you go.
Hey, Commander.
Hey, James.
What? No loco?
Yeah, sorry.
You okay?
I don't know what I thought I'd feel coming back to Earth. I was ready to fight. Ready to die if I had to. But seeing everything like this...
I know it's hard to see, but this is only temporary. But first we need to win this thing. Stay focused. Don't let them take your will to fight.
I know. You're right. So, I guess this is it, no?
Yeah, it
is. One more push. One last fight.
Not necessarily our last.
It's been an honor serving with you, Shepard.
You're a good man, and a terrific soldier.
Thanks.
Whatever happens out there today, I know you'll make me proud.
Yeah.
That means a lot to me, sir. Hey, good luck out there, loco.
At ease, gentlemen. At ease.
Reports indicate one of your parts are based in the no man's land. Enemy infection has been 100%. They said one of the big Reapers swept through the area.
Oh boy.
Did Echo Team have a recommendation?
Affirmative. Advise delay next wave of Hammer.
We'll get murdered out there.
Don't have a choice. Negative on that delay. We'll advise command of the situation, but Hammer proceeds as planned. Over.
Acknowledged.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. They're having to face very high resistance. Okay, so Anderson is over there. Which means... Oh, here's Ash.
Hey.
How are you holding up?
Restless. Everything depends on this. Think we have a chance?
Of course we do.
There's always hope. That's how we got this far.
And you made it happen, Shepard. You're the reason we're here.
Not just me, I had a team.
I've had people like you picking me up and dusting me off when I stumbled. Lost count of all the times you've saved me.
Almost as many times as you saved me, hero man. It always comes down to this. Feels like 1,000 years since we met on Eden Prime. So much has happened. It's hard to figure out how we got here.
You're a survivor, Ash. Always were.
I hope you're right.
Boldly they rode, and well. Into the jaws of death. Into the mouth of hell.
I don't want you to go.
I have to.
I love you, Shepard.
I love you too. You ready?
I'm ready.
Then let's get it done and go home.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Wow! Seriously? A telephone booth. That's a museum piece. All the telephone booths have been removed, as far as I know. Communications deck. Hello.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
Zaid?
Zaid Masani.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Almost thought you weren't gonna make it, Shepard. Glad I was wrong.
You doing okay, Zaid?
Yeah, yeah. Hope you've got one hell of a speech to get everyone moving. Looks like we might need it. Never seen anything like this.
We don't stop it now. It gets worse.
No kidding. Just doesn't feel like a real ground war when your opponents are taller than goddamn skyscrapers. Still, no use talking about it. Ready to go when you are. Let's gut the bastards.
Let's.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah. Connect me to Cortez.
Steve Cortez.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, you made it.
Glad I can say the same about you, Cortez. I've come too far to lose my pilot now.
I apologize for that. Things got too hot. Thought maybe I could do another run and head back around. Well, not one of my finer moments. If I'd been flying my old Trident, things might have been different.
What matters is we took out that AA gun.
Absolutely. And the Reapers are next.
That's the idea.
It'll happen. I'm just glad I could play a part. And Commander, thanks for making me believe again. If you hadn't, it helps to have reason to live again.
Stay sharp, Cortez.
Yes, sir.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah, connect me to Kasumi.
Kasumi Goto.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Hey, Shep. You ready down there?
Depends on whether you got the crucible.
Ready and willing.
Oh, it's ready. No idea what it'll do exactly, but it's gonna be big. Good luck, Shepard. If you live through it, drinks are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah, Jack.
Jack.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard? Shepard, is that you?
Jack, how are you guys?
Good so far. We're way south of your position. We saved some resistance fighters with barrier support. Bringing a bit more firepower your way.
I'll see you on the other side.
I won't let you down, Shepard. Go kick some ass.
You too.
Stay safe.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Samara?
Samara.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
I wondered if I'd see you again, Samara.
It's past time I joined your battle. You helped me a great deal in the monastery, Shepard.
Thank you for returning the favor.
Only your actions will be remembered. May you choose them well. Farewell.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah, Grunt.
Grunt.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
About time you got here, Shepard. Didn't want to win this thing all by myself.
Good to see you back in action, Grunt.
Wouldn't miss it. Shepard.
Yeah?
Thanks for getting me out of that tank.
It was my pleasure.
Sure, Grunt. It's been an honor.
Same here, Shepard. Okay. Grunt out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah, Jacob.
Jacob Taylor.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Shepard, that you?
In the
Jacob,
flesh.
Holding up?
Kicking ass, more like. My kill count's through the roof.
We'll meet and compare notches when this is over.
You got it. There's this, great little bar in Rio we have to check out.
We will.
I'm holding you to that. Give him hell, Jacob.
Yes, sir.
Shepard out.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Yeah, Miranda, Lawson.
Certainly. I'll connect you now.
Commander, hope you don't mind me crashing this little party of yours.
Not at all. Feeling better?
Much. Got a few sideways looks from Alliance Brass when I offered to help. They can't be choosy at this point.
I'm glad you made it.
Shepard. I wanted to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
If we both come back from this at all, everything will be different.
Sure, everything will change. But on our terms. We've been running until now, Miranda. It has to stop.
I understand.
This isn't goodbye. You have to believe we're not done yet.
Listening to you, I can believe it.
Good. And Miranda?
Yes?
Be careful.
I promise. And you too, Shepard.
I promise.
Is there someone else I can connect you to?
Nope.
I'm done.
Yes, sir.
Well, that was interesting. Reconnecting for one last time with my friends. Now, how am I supposed to get there? Oh, now I see. And then I will use that bridge. Ammo, lots and lots of ammo. A destroyed console.
I want you to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supplies.
That's just Rex playing hard to get. Tell him I've got a crate of Denorian beer I'd be happy to barter with. And that ought to get his attention. Shepard.
Garrus?
So I guess this is
just like old times?
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
Think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of.
That's the spirit.
Then we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
Yeah, we've earned it.
You there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar.
Will do, friend.
I'm buying.
Will We're do. A team, Garrus. There's no Shepard without Vicarian, so you better remember to duck.
Sorry, Torians don't know how, but I'll improvise. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Let's talk to the Primarch.
Primarch Victus, I didn't realize you were here.
I wanted to return the favor in person. Though I'm sorry to see your world looks as bad as ours.
Yep. What was that? Was that one of our own?
We've got hostiles on the perimeter!
That's not hostiles! That's our guys! The Reapers don't drive machines.
Yeah.
Cavalry's here. Well, we showed them. Is that Liara? I think that's Liara. Right, we didn't get to talk to her on that intercom.
How are the casualties?
They haven't brought in many more wounded.
That's something. How are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say.
Say we'll meet later.
I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. I do have one thing for you, Shepard. A gift. It'll only take a moment, if you want it.
Of course.
What kind of gift?
Do you remember when I first joined my consciousness to yours? I can show you some of my own memories.
Oh, okay.
Asari exchange them sometimes, with their friends, or the people they respect. It can also be a way to say farewell.
I'd be honored.
Close your eyes.
Embrace eternity. Welcome.
Let's do what needs to be done, Shepard.
Medkit.
What's his condition?
The bleeding. Several of the blood. His leg was blown off below the knee.
Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
I'm just a civilian. We're out of medical, and your surgeon got killed by a Reaper. I don't know how to do this.
I'll talk you through it. You're his only hope right now. The most important thing is to stop the bleeding.
How?
Do you have any towels or bandages?
No, nothing. We're sitting under a bombed out highway.
Then use your shirt. Tear off one of your sleeves and...
Wait, something's coming our way. Hold on. Okay. He passed
by. You need to tear off your sleeve into strips. You're going to make a tourniquet.
All right. Hold on.
Wrap that just above his knee to cut off the blood flow. Tie it off in a knot.
I'm trying. Okay. Around his knee. I can't get it tight enough. There's so much blood.
Try it again. Pull tighter.
Okay. I'm wrapping it again. I think I got it.
What's his condition? Stay with him. If the bleeding starts again, let me know. You're going to make it.
Right. Okay. Thank you. But I don't think I'll survive another night of this.
Oh boy. Sammy, where are you? Can't find you. Message me back, please. People go into that place and come out not the same, not human anymore. Can hear the voices crawling inside my back of my the back of my skull, whispering they won't. Stop, why won't you stop until I go where the others went, get turned into one of those things. Oh God, please make it stop, make it stop, make it stop. Won't listen to the voices, won't go in there, can't make it stop. Know what to do. I think we all know what it did.
Yes, I'm here.
The corporal stopped breathing.
Oh.
Do you feel a pulse?
No. He's gone.
You did everything you could. We'll get you out of there soon.
I don't think so. One of the big reapers is coming our way.
Oh, boy.
Well, then run. Get out of there.
That doesn't work. They always catch you. And then they turn you into those things.
You have to try. Go!
No. I've got the corporal's gun here.
Oh my god.
End it? You may... No, 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 don't!
Goodbye, Doctor.
Wait, no! Are you still there? Hello? Are you there? Damn it.
Damn. Phew.
When the Rachni laid waste to the galaxy 2,000 years ago, when all seemed lost and the end was near.
Commander.
Javik?
Was it this bad in your time?
Worse. I have been listening to the Krogan speak to his men. In our cycle, the races never came together. There was no rallying cry. I envy you.
Really? There's not much left out there.
The future is still out there. It is something my people could never say. There will be a tomorrow.
Only if we win today.
No one else has ever made it this far.
You did.
You came a long way, Javik. Further than anyone else here.
And I look forward to fulfilling my mission. But you are now the avatar of this cycle. The exemplar of victory. Not just for humanity. Or Turians, or Protheans, but for all life. Every soul that has ever existed is watching this moment.
Well, no pressure when you put it that way.
Do not waver. Victory is never won without difficult choices.
Yeah, I know that.
I know. I've had to make a lot of those.
There may be more, but I know you will see this through for all of us, no matter the cost.
If we actually pull this off, what'll you do afterwards?
Seeing the past again in the Echo Shard, the faces of my men. I will go to the Cronian Nebula, and I will find their graves. I will put their ghosts to rest, and then I will join them.
Oh no.
You mean?
It is as it should be, Commander. The last Prothean voice has spoken. There is no more left to say. Here, this shard is now yours. Add to it. The progeny of this cycle will study it. They will know this was the day when the Reapers were no more, and that you were their conqueror.
Wow. That was something.
Shepard, you did it. No matter what else happens today, you did what no one else could. You united a galaxy. That's a victory right there. And don't worry. I know why you're going to win. Because you brought the Krogan.
Yeah.
Now let's go kick some ass, Shepard.
I'm counting on you.
What about this zone? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Not like it. I spent 3 days in that ship, trapped inside Big Ben, sniping and it moved. It's a bloody death trap.
Name me one place in this city that isn't.
Tally?
Almost time for the final push. Are you okay?
I am.
I thought I'd be asking you that question.
Shepard, I backed you when I was just a kid on her pilgrimage. I backed you when the Normandy was a Cerberus ship. What kind of friend would I be if I didn't back you now?
I appreciate
and
it, Tally.
And you haven't answered my question. Are you okay?
I am.
You remember how you felt when you landed on Rannoch? Now imagine it's not a story passed down by your people. Imagine you were there just a few months ago.
And now you're seeing it like this.
We need to put it right.
We will. Whatever happens, I'm proud to have served with you, Captain.
So am I.
It's been an honor, Tally Zoravas Normandy.
The Admirals once hung that ship name on me like a badge of shame. And then the Normandy helped us reclaim our homeworld. It's time I returned the favor.
Let's talk to Edie.
Shepard, I have a question.
Go ahead.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance will be diminished at any other time.
Okay.
Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us.
Yep.
Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces.
Yes.
My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
Because we are fighting for our homes, for our very lives. They're not.
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
Of course you do.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations. But they have never destroyed ours. Nor will they.
That's what I like to hear.
Couldn't have put it better myself. Time to move out.
Shepard, there is something I want you to know. The elusive man ordered my creation years ago. Jeff was the one who allowed me to think for myself. But only now do I feel alive. That is your influence.
Thanks, Edie.
I'm happy to have helped. And that definitely means a lot coming from you. Okay, let's talk to the Admiral.
Commander, Admiral, just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Barely 50% of Hammer has reported in.
Oh.
Can we count on more making it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
I'll check on my team. We'll get going soon.
I'll give the battalion leaders the heads up. We'll be ready as soon as you are.
Okay. You know what? I kind of wished to end the episode right here, but I can't seem to be able to save. Do I really need to start the attack?
Whenever
okay, let's
ready.
Do it.
Let's move before the Reapers realize what we're up to.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders, report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat. No stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam.
Understood.
I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
Now, the $1 million question. Who should I pick for this last mission?
This war has brought us pain and suffering and loss. But it's also brought us together. As soldiers, allies, friends. This bond that ties us together is something the Reapers will never understand.
It's more powerful than any weapon. Stronger than any ship. It can't be taken or destroyed. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you, depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. But take heart. Look around you. You're not in this fight alone. We face our enemy together. And together, we will defeat them.
Oh boy. Okay. Who should I take with me? As promised, I will take Javik. And you know what? No, I will not take Javik. I will take Garrus. I will take Garrus and Liara. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm fine. Liara's fine. Garrus is fine. There's the Mako. Clear? Yeah, we are clear. Well, seeing as we can save right here, guys, I'm gonna end the episode and we will continue the assault next time. Next episode will probably be the last of this let's play. So let's make it a great one. I hope you will come along for the ending. Thank you very much for watching this one. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.